Salutations, I'm just Mike, and welcome back to Batman Arkham City. We're here to save Batman from the Shrine of Jacket. 5 minutes with the bat, that's all I need. Payback for Joker. He's just up there, right? What's stopping him? Ow. Nothing. I turned a little too fast. Yes. Then do it. Oh, hey, guys. March. It's Robin! Boy, I love doing combos like that. Alright.
I found him.
Thank God. Is he okay?
Quinn's got him trapped. Harley's built some kind of monument to the Joker, and it's stopping me from getting to Batman. Looking at this place, she's crazier than we thought. I'm gonna search the area and try to work out how to save him. The security panel appears to control the statue. Batman will die in there if I don't find the key. I guess I should go find Harley Quinn and ask her for it.
Anything?
Nah, it's just full of crap. The rest of this place.
Keep looking. There must be something here. We need money, man. It's the only way we're gonna get out of this crazy town.
I think by the time he's searching through a bunch of random crates for a solution, we've pretty much run out of options.
There we go. Nice and easy. God damn it! Oh, of course he's still fucking up. Excuse me. God damn it! Fuck everything! Oh my god! I'm gonna lose just because they opened the fucking door and I wasn't able to take the guy out. And he's just gonna keep fucking sniping me. Fuck off! Okay. I am very irritable today, I'm gonna be completely honest. And the fact that things are not going my way is not helping. I want to break every single bone in your body. I hope you fucking die. Alright, let's move on. So, how are you guys doing? Oh yay, on my irritable day, I have to fight Harley Quinn.
Mr. J, boys. Don't let him down.
There's a lot of stuff going on right now.
Reminds me of being back at Arkham Asylum, back with Mr. J.
She's gonna walk over this way, point over that way. This is my opportunity to take him down. Will I be noticed? No. Good.
If anyone comes in my secret base, I want them dead!
He's gonna be going downstairs. No? No, they're switching sides. Okay. This is serviceable. Just have to make sure I don't drop a little too early.
We're doing this for Mr. J, boys. Don't let him down.
Got this guy. We can zip right out over there. Cause too much commotion. Take this opportunity while we have it. Get the hell out. Keep moving to be safe. All right. I wonder how many they'll let me take down before they start spawning more.
If you let me down, I'll be very upset!
Down there. I can probably do a serviceable distraction by detonating that now. Then I should be able to get down there and find a decent hiding place. Because I don't think they're going to be traveling up here. It might be a better idea to use the button, bring it up here, which will draw them up here. Hopefully. You gonna go check it out? The water there. Something to set up for later. Gotta take care of the hostage. Gotta make sure I don't get seen though, so let's see if I can find a back path there. It would appear that the answer is largely no. No way she saw me. She just randomly shot me. That's my fucking call.
Keep looking. He's here.
Don't have much of a choice. Gotta make some noise. For them to lose me. Yep, spawning new guys. Okay. So I just have to work around two people. Successfully gone. Okay. Making another opening doesn't seem so bad. I'm sorry, did you just do that in the loudest way possible? Probably still firing randomly down in this direction. There we go. Well, I guess this is happening now. Oh, that actually went smoother than I expected. Couldn't if I wanted to. Which way is back out that way? somewhere around the same way I came in. There's the door. I do feel bad, I'm gonna be honest. She's in mourning. Granted, that doesn't justify kidnapping people or, you know, murder. But, like, I don't know, shit's real sideways for her right now. She had a promising career. I mean, she did before she met the Joker, but she had a promising career. Now, this is gonna be a real tough fight.
Look who it is. Little Robin, come back to play. You ready for us to kick your ass, little bird?
Oh, of all the ones I didn't fucking want. Doorman was probably the worst possibility for me. Ended that fight. But that wasn't the bad fight I was talking about.
What kept you?
Ever heard of thank you?
What happened to the cops?
Guess not.
You don't need to worry about them, Bat Brain. They'll be dead soon. Oh, and so will you.
You save the cops. I'll handle the bombs.
Oh, good luck with that, losers.
The workings of this bomb look familiar. I need to shut it down. then examine it. I need to shut down that bomb before leaving.
I thought I just did. Ah. So I have to do that to open it and then press A in it. Okay.
The bombs have been built using explosives stolen from the GCPD lockup last week. Harley Quinn hasn't changed the detonation frequency. I'll calibrate the cowl to locate any other objects tuned into this frequency.
All right. Cool. All right, it will not tell me. So not this way. No, it is this way. Okay.
Look out! It's the back!
Really? Batarang should have fucking done that for me. Thank you. Oh, shit. That's fair. Is that safe to set off near a bomb? Joker forever. I did go through that door, right? Yeah, I know where I'm going. I just gotta figure out how to get there. This is the hard fight that I was thinking about. Because you gotta fight robots who don't have... You can't sense when they're about to attack for some reason. Thank you. All right.
What? Did you think it was gonna be that easy? Well, think again,
No, I was expecting that. Jesus Christ. Broken toys. What's up? Pressing Y! Oh, I'm pressing X. Whoops. Boy, you're great with mourning people.
I thought he was with you.
It hurts, don't it?
What have you done?
Now you know how it feels.
Kid, is he all right?
Yeah, sure. Of course he is.
And that's gonna be the big conclusion to this series. Thank you guys very much for watching. Remember to take care of yourselves and that tomorrow's another day. I hope to see you then. If you want to stick around for the credits, you're free to. No.